Zadie Smith's books are so long. I picked up White Teeth in shop because we were doing it in book club. I put it straight back down again because I couldn't be bothered lugging it around. So then I had to miss book club, which didn't worry me really because everybody in book club's an idiot. Oh, I'm just so sick of books about poor people.
Please, when was the last time you read a book about poor people?
I've read my fair share, thank you very much, in the 70s. How I wish the common man hadn't taken over the arts.